was a famous trumpet man from our Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with a draft. He's in the army now, I'm blowing reveille. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, a toot. He blows it into the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless a bass and guitar are playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a buzz bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump a to the bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Doo-doo-doo-doo-riada, doo-riada, doo-doo-dee, blows it a to the bar. Can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. The company jumps and he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He puts the boys to sleep with boogie every night, and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.